Should I take 0% financing offered by the dealer? When it comes to new car buying, is Zero really your hero? You may be eager to accept what your dealer is offering, but do you know which option is best for you when it comes to 0% financing versus a rebate? 0% financing is when a financer is lending money to a buyer without charging interest over the life of the loan. A rebate is an amount of money not given to the customer, but instead applied to the sales price of the car, which reduces the overall cost of a purchase. Combining a shorter term, like 36 months, a low interest rate, and a rebate can potentially fuel your savings more than a 0% offer. For example, if you're purchasing a $30,000 car, you know you're guaranteed to pay $30,000 with 0% financing. On the other hand, let's say instead of no accumulated interest, a $2,500 rebate is available for the car. Then finance for 36 months with a low rate like 1.9% APR. The total interest you'll pay over the life of the loan is approximately $900. With the rebate and low interest rate, your savings would be $1,600, meaning you would pay $28,400 instead of $30,000. Before you stop in your nearest car dealership, check out their online inventory. Then utilize Fairwind's rate versus rebate calculator to get a precise picture of which option could save you the most money. Put the brakes on debt and follow Fairwind's to financial freedom.